Welcome to the Sumsum Fair! And today, Sumsums are going to go on some rides. I've got lots of Sumsums over here, and we're going to play. And I know a story about some Sumsums. So, I'll get some out that I need. One morning, three teachers woke up for an early summer day. Then they spotted a big fair. "Shall we take the class to this fair?" they said. And then they did. So let's line them up, because if you're in a class, you have to line up sometimes. So, a rare one. I've got some rares. I'll put it in the rare pile. Next, we have Rapunzel going here. Then, I'm going to put peas in the pod. Right here. And then, here's a jasmine. Not that glittery as this one. So I'm going to put it in the Disney Princess. I'll just move you forward because there won't be any room. There we go. And now I've got some tiny ones. So the tiny ones are going with Winnie the Pooh. That's very tiny. Look, comparing to them. Look how small they are. So, and I'm going to put it here. Can you see there? Get another little small one. So we've got lots of small ones, as you can see. So, we've got Pluto, and we've got this one from the Little Mermaid. Oh, I've remembered his name, Flounder. There we go. And now let's get Pluto. Oh, there we go. That's her mom. There. Oh, there's lots of little ones. It's even going across. So, I can see some more, and I can see some more. I'm going to add two. Can't see any more just there. Nope, can't see any more just yet, but there is lots more. So, peas in the pod. Ooh, I can see some more glitteries. Got lots of rares. Lots and lots of rares. Oh, now I can see some more little ones. So, here's all the rares. I'll put the little ones on first because I want to be careful with rares. Because rares are very, very hard to get. Don't want to lose any. Ooh, now I've lost one. Thank you, helping us distant. So this is taking you a good chance to have a look at all my Sumsums. But I've got lots of friends. You want to know how sparkly these are? Cool then. I could watch them all day. And you know, this one, that's hers. Came with her. So, oh, this one's my favourite out of no glittery ones? I would say that's Disney princesses. I bet we could do an animal one. Do you think? Because Zootropolis has lots of animals and I've still got lots of animals in. Some of these are animals. So I could do animals. But you're not a teacher. There's lots of animals. Duck. Woof woof. Dalmatian. Right, I think that's enough. Fill it up a little bit more. But they will come through in the story. Okay, so we do the dog. We can go there. You can do that. Okay. So now we're gonna have a look around. Right, classes. Can we all stay together? And small ones, we're gonna go on this row first. So Cinderella, line up with the rest. We have got Jasmine as well, but we can't find her yet. So that's why you have to stay close. Or maybe she's late. Okay, because lots of you and lots of you. Could you find little Jasmine? I have little Jasmine. She is Jasmine. Well, that was our favourite when we got her, I would say. Right. Oh, Tinkerbell. Say hello. Hello. I think we'll have to go like this. Lots of little ones, I'm telling you, I've got lots of small ones. Thank you. Oh, there's lots, isn't there? It's like a whole class. I thought it's just a few. Right now, the rares. Where are the rares gonna go? We're gonna line up. Some will go to popcorn, some will go to that, some will go to that. And then, oh, when they spotted something, they noticed that there was some food. And they was going on rides and rides until the food has run out. So they were like, we are gonna get some, but we can make some. But they didn't notice that there was still candy floss going around. And Queen of Hearts was like, ha 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 ha, my group has come. All the food wrapped in here. Wah ha 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 ha! So So they were still food in the mystery box. Could we go in here?
No.
We're gonna get some popcorn. Okay? Popcorn. Can we get a different person to be the popcorn? I know who it is. It's Joy's friend, Santa. If I can get her out. Okay, so here is Sadness. Sadness there. Put that on her. Sadness. And put her in there. We can put you on top. Could we please have some popcorn?
Yes,
sure. Get some out. There we go, there we go, there we go. Right. Now, we're at our stations. We're going to be swapping over after we've done something. Okay? So, place there. And this little guy is very bouncy. He likes to go away. That's why we couldn't get him. Oh, you see then? He was about to go away. And I've got him on my back. Cheeky. I call him Cheeky. Well, let's see if I want to go to the land of the dead. Because where's Tally gone? Because we have got Sally, but where is she? I'm going to keep you there and find out next. Who wants to go on the flying saucepan? I call it. I think that's flying saucepan. They said it's four each to go. Then we swivel. But you'll have to wait your turn. First four is Nick, Lucky, and Pluto, and Mrs. Rabbit. Oh, thank you. There's lots of fleas in there. Animals, animals. Thank you. Pew can go with these. It's Pew. It's Lightning. Stitch. Right. Have we found Sally yet? Well, I'll tell you. You can have a rest on this. That's Sally, I would say. I feel dizzy. Sally! go. So, they've done it right, and you could see the flying saucer look fun, didn't it? Now this last one of you. Pluto! Right, can we wait there? Next. Okay. Ready? Dizzy. Could I get that one? Okay, there's only two more left, but they don't want to turn, do they? Because it looks really, really, really scary. Now we've seen that for you. Here's three per year. Because could you help out with this one? And then Sadness is rare. We'll put her there. There is a rare. We'll put her there. Here are the rare. I'm doing like a standing Daddy, you silly. Right. So there they are. Ready? I'm going to press this button and watch what they do. That's great. Let's see what. Oh. The other one to do. Should I go on this one first? Because it's got me in. Okay. Oh, that looks fun. So you have to press that button to make it go up and down. You just hold it. That is really funny. So you've had your turn, you're gonna wait in there. Are you? Daddy was really funny. Your turn. Now it's you. He's going down in the lift. Up the stairs. Oh, there's no one. Really fit them under there. I really can't try. Sadness of best friend. Oh, oopsie. Oh, but looking fun. But you don't have to wait. They've waited a long time. Sadness there. These two don't cry, that one does. Anyways, I'm gonna get that. Hello. So, I think we've seen them, but we need to get them out. So, we're gonna leave where we are in a minute. Because rest of them must be wet. So guess what? Gonna wait like that, okay? Oh, now onto the little ones. This is gonna really be hard. Right. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You just have to pay some work. Straight in this one. Maybe a bit big. Yeah. Tell you this, it's a long story. Right, could you just wait behind? Right, next 5. Okay. So, get into your groups that you were just in. Yeah. Jasmine goes there, middle, and then you go there. Then Tinkerbell goes here. Oh, there's one more shift. Happy, you can go here. Over, and then you can go there. And since my children have any water, so I'd say you should just go on the knot from it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So. Okay. So. These can go. You're very hard to get out. Good. Okay. So, these are the deck of the crown. Oh, we haven't done these, have we? So, you can go on the swing for a little while. And then you can go here, turn up the ball, and then what do you think is going to happen? Oh, what's happening? Minibuses, I think, but without further ado, I think we should get you differently. Okay, so the little ones go first. We're going to take some of you safely together. And leave you there. There's some citizens here. I will just pick this up and show you how much more I've got. I've got all the citizens. And I've got in there. Lots of little ones, to be honest with you. Okay, so let's learn some more of, because some of them have to go to their mountain path. Okay, so. We've only got 1 minute left, so we've lost some down by the floor. But we have the little ones first. Okay. So, we're going to move you there. Now, how are we going to do this? Just follow us and go. We're going to do a big happy picture. Together. Okay. So, here you are. Here you are. That's not all. More coming. Okay, so give you a bit of space. We're going to do that. Maybe we should just push ourselves together. See if it is. I'm sure we're dying. Okay. Now next year. So first one needs to be Nick Wilde. And where's Nick Wilde gone? Because he's supposed to be here. Or have we lost him down below? Oh well. Start it with the slide. There's gonna be oh, here's the crowd. Do you have a clear? We could use you. Okay, so, and then we're going to leave that. That is saying goodbye, but it's not goodbye yet. Because they've got some sums. I've got years left. We've got lots more over here. We'll just try and show you. So, okay. So, I've got lots of sumsums here. If you could come here. Here's like little swimming. See what I mean? But I've got lots more. I'll show you other night. So I'd say, well, bye bye. Bye for watching this video, and make sure to subscribe and give us a thumb up, and we'll say bye for now. Bye bye. Okay. So the whole assembly is going to say, bye!